Tracks.
Halkas.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl, we're here. Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Her feet is superior. The eyes can lie, the nose cannot.
Does that make
you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No. And there she
goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
She went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night.
The flare. That's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... Dragon!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Thank you.
Across this canyon.
Let's look for another path then.
Whirlwinds. Kind of small though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
I don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
Yeah.
that about? Maybe that journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Yirka. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for. Interesting.
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Understand. Vanir used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
This place has looked better.
Sather.
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. Consequences. Him.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no.
I've offended you.
Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Coming! It's leaving!
Anything interesting, brother?
Dug up some new blueprints for you.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
What you need now? Wait, feels like there was something else.